Did you know Neil Armstrong once threatened to sue his barber for selling his hair? In 2005, Neil Armstrong once threatened legal action to his former barber who had earned $3,000 for selling a lock of the astronaut's hair. The barber took no heed of the threat and went on to make over $38,000 in 2016 by selling both the hair and the barber's comb and scissors.